How do you like my new suit?
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
I know we have rare prototype footage of the game in its early state. Let's check that out right now, and let's take a walk down memory lane. Let's check this thing out. Nobody's ever seen this before.
Oh, Ryan, you remember this?
Oh, yeah.
Ryan, why don't you walk us through this? Yeah.
I mean, this is a test level that we built. We knew that we had, when we were going to do swinging, we had to get the size of the world right. We had to get the webs attaching to buildings. And so you start with the simplest world and the simplest buildings you can make. And we had to learn all the different like sizes of buildings. I'm watching him fall. What it should feel like to fall, right? How to make it feel like you're swinging.
It's a good start. Look at this.
Even this gray blocks, the potential is there. You see it. You see what it's going to become.
Yeah. And you had to get the swing around. I mean, Brian, you've talked about this quite a bit, that the most important thing, one of the first thing you guys worked on, was the swinging had to feel right and it had to look right.
And even here in this very, very early
You're on to something.
I've got to give a lot of credit to the gameplay programmers and the animators who all collaborated on this. Yep. And you know, that's one of the things that we believe in heavily is different teams working together to make something special. And that there are a lot of ideas, certainly, and a lot of playtesting early on where we all tried it out and were asking the tough questions. How should this webs attach? What should it feel like?
What can we interact with the environment? You know, what are the different options? Whether it's just the buildings, or whether we can wall run, or whether we can shoot through fire escapes, all those things have to come up during the playtesting and development.